Hello guys, welcome to part 6 of the Call of Duty Vanguard walkthrough. So in the last part, we played as Polina Petrova and we got to explore her backstory of how she became Lady Nightingale. Pretty interesting story. So let's continue with our next mission, which is the Rats of Tobruk. Let's get right into it.
Stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the Rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, Princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're gonna want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read them and wait.
Fucking donkey, no way!
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hams,
we thought you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three.
See, that's what a real soldier looks like.
What a way to stand up to me, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
So we are like a rogue team, which basically helps army.
I was about to make you come back. Shut up, Dez. You've never beat me.
Or like gorillas.
Oh, mate, pull the other one.
We have set up an ambush already. Let's wait for our target. There is our target.
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
You got eyes on them?
Quiet over there.
Hang on now. What's that in the lead?
I said be quiet. I'll do the honors. Thank you.
Sir, mark is that first rock.
Yes, I know.
It's a tank.
Germans have tanks, Private.
But the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
What?
Hit the treads, it's the only way you're gonna stop it.
I need focus.
No, sir, wait for the treads.
No, wait!
Oh, come on.
I think it's a mine.
Lucas!
Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Nice shot. Let's use this bomb to the fullest. Okay, we can't get any more.
Thank you.
Nice. Okay. Oh my god. Shit, man. Unfortunate.
I've gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs.
Let's go.
They're good for sniffing around the dirt.
He screwed up the ambush, yet he's still shouting at us.
And when you're done, walk your ass and crack
serious. That'll take all fucking night.
Let's go, private.
I told you they didn't get far.
Watcher, one's still alive.
We can fix that.
Good night, Kraut.
Thought there were more. One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find him.
Have to find a survivor? Okay.
Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jacobs. Us rats pay attention more than you think.
Quiet.
He went this way. He has got company.
Who's he shouting to? This way.
Let's be careful now.
Bloody hell. Oi! This ain't on our maps. Keep down. We aren't equipped for this. We can take him. Are you mad? You got me and Lucas.
Er bewegt sich!
Keep down! Don't let them see you! Lucas! Cookabanger! Get these crowds to wake up! Stay out of the spotlight!
Oops, oops, oops. We are in a bad position now.
Thank you.
Nice, finally a gun with ammo. Let's see what we got. Some maps over here.
Hey, I found something. You read Crow?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky, more could be coming. No, we return to base, report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out. Let's tread quietly this time.
Of course. But first we have to find some ammo. Which we cannot. That was a close one. Oh my god. Oh my god. So many soldiers in front of us right now. What do we do now? Escape. There are so many soldiers right in front of us. We can go behind that rock. Stop pushing me, man. We are so close to being detected. We are in deep trouble. We are surrounded by trouble right now. Let's take this guy out real quick. Coming straight for us. What do we do now? What option did we have, man? We were seen bright as a day by them. We had to engage them.
Fuck, another tank! Look into that house.
There are so many tanks over here right now. Go where? Where should I go? What is happening right now? NPC said go, so I went.
Fuck, another tank. Look into the house.
Just take him out real quick. We got another guy. Yes, I know.
Another convoy. Go, go. Through here, quickly. This way. Hold up.
Let's stay under this bridge.
Fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp.
Oh, you got explosives here.
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Hold on, what's all this?
Who cares?
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger? Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well, we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right. Just ask it to be lit up.
We have to destroy the tanks now. Let's see what we have to do over here. Okay, we can sneak up from the right hand side first. What was the need for spooking enemies? Idiot NPCs. What was the need for spooking the enemies, right? Nice and clean, so why can't we destroy the tanks yet, man? Nice, one objective complete. What? How many tanks are there in this area? Okay. There are many tanks in this area. time. To get out of here, run!
Clear out, clear out.
Oops, that was a close one. Almost got taken down by a guy. Thank you, guys. Let's do this thing. So we have to blow this up from inside. Oh my god, oh my god. That was kind of uncalled for. They were waiting for us inside that bunker already. Run outside, real quick, it's going to blow to hell.
Go, go, go! I can't believe it!
Stick with the rats, Jacobs. You might learn a thing or two.
Another tank. Shoot the plane, shoot the plane, shoot the plane. I think we have to shoot down that plane now. Yes. Almost got him. Let him come close. Missed.
More crowds driving up the airstrip. I'm taking the shot. I see it. It's coming round again.
Cover me, guys. I'm trying to shoot that thing. Yes. Finally. Ooh. Kaboom.
On the coast of Italian Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals, and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
Alright guys, so that was it for this part. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Also share the video with your friends. I'll see you guys in the next part. Peace.